what is Almas thinking about here, setting up Roderick Strong in the far corner. Under the
top.
Looked like Almas was going for a moonsault, setting up for it at least, and things went south.
I can't tell if it was exhaustion or arrogance that caused the delay for Almas going to the top rope, but regardless, Ronnie made him pay.
I have to guess the latter, knowing Andrade. Both men just clubbing away at each other.
Oh man!
Right to the top turnbuckle. Now Strong could be this his opportunity now.
I don't know if many people know this, but at the very top right there is a very, very thin strip. Less than a half inch. It's a huge steel bolt there.